Haley, I'm talking to you.
What do you want me to say, Klaus? I lost my daughter, so yeah, when your mother offers to wipe the slate clean, excuse me if I'm tempted.
The girl is carrying your child.
But Chips, but there is at least one benefit. Night,
since I woke you lose up today, her home, today.
I look at your photograph all the time. These memories
come. Do you think you're alone in that pain?
Have you even thought about her once?
I have not stopped thinking about her.
I think it's a girl.
I have lost so much of my life to Klaus. So have you. It's our turn.
Our daughter should be raised by her parents. Is there any hope?
It's not love.
On which the strongest foundations are built. Have your wedding. Save your life.
Well, the truth is, the mother of my child is well. It's royalty. She's far safer in the bayou with her pack than she would ever be here with us.
So when you love someone, the person loves you in return, you can meet them more. They have a power to hurt you, it's like nothing else.
Haley is one of us now. Being a vampire only matters
who we are. I need you to help us.
Well, as much as I might like to help you find my brother, I have more pressing matters.
Rebecca! Not her!
Perfect. That's easy, Anne.
I've got you, love.
Suddenly my cell phone's blowing up with your ringtone. I hesitate but answer it anyway. You sound so alone.
Do you want some help?
Think about that.
Remember when we kissed?
He knows that I can handle.
You do realize it is not I who is to be the husband you can boss around.
May not be me, but you know, I've been a little busy.
You have no idea how rare love is.
Okay. Stop.
For 1,000 years I have found it, but twice the one I had, I will have more.
Ted, this is you, Elijah. Good night, Nadia.
Here.